What do we get? Have we become so familiar with it? Lord, let the word have an impact in my life. Let it be our prayer. That Master, I don't want to get so familiar. I want it to have an impact, have a change, a change. Lord. It is the grace of the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. I do not take it lightly. Amen. I come this afternoon talk about this word. Perseverance and determination. Amen. Perseverance and determination. Perseverance is doing something. Even if it is difficult, you're just persisting. Say, I will carry on and do this. As you determine moving with that focus, to the focus direction. Amen. That until I see this happen, I will not stop. Say, persevere. Amen. Amen. A true child of God who persevere with the faith in them. The faith will carry you on persevere. Because it is never easy. What you have seen from January to this November, if you begin to question you one by one, to allow for your pity level, what experience that you've had, I'm here to tell you, persevere until you see it happen. Move with that determination. Amen. Move with that determination. A strong child of God who persevere in their faith and in prayer. Amen. They move in their faith and in what?
In prayer.
Because many a times you may say in a varicose cell. If you're just saying in a varicose cell without prayer, you won't see it. I tell you, you won't see that success. You may be trying in the academics. You may be trying in the ministry. But if you just continue to say, "Fianco Sela, it is so hard for me, Lord. I cannot make it," nothing will happen. But the only thing that will carry you moving is prayer. Every day. It will keep your spirit strong. The things that seem to be difficulty, through that prayer, you see it easy. Amen. You need it. And the things that you need to persevere in is faith in Christ. 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 5. And the Bible says, "But also for this very reason, giving all diligence, add to your faith virtue, to virtue add knowledge, and to knowledge self-control, to self-control perseverance, to perseverance godliness." Hallelujah. "And to godliness, brotherly kindness. And to brotherly kindness, love." To your faith, you need to add your virtue of knowledge. And with your self-control, you are going to persevere. Sometimes it is because we don't know how to control ourselves as children of God. That's why we are found failing. Amen. Instead, that situation will come in as if to control you. It will come and it will begin to control you. Wherever you are found, you are with your medicine. In a Bible, in Gadwani, "Child, I need this medicine." You need self-control for you to persevere. The only thing that will make you carry on is the prayer. Yes, medicine is there. But with your prayer, you persevere. Not your problem to control you, but your prayer will make you to lead your life in perseverance. Hallelujah. You need it. That's why the Bible has taught us to say, you need to have that knowledge. You can only get that knowledge by being in the word of the Lord every day of your life. Amen. Amen. That's what it is. The point number two that you need, witnessing to others for you to persevere in. 1 Timothy chapter 6 and verse 12.
1 Timothy chapter 6 and verse 12. And the Bible says, fight the good fight of faith, lay hold on eternal life, to which you were also called, and have confessed the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. I'll read it again. Fight the good fight of faith, lay hold on eternal life, to which you were also called, and have confessed the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. You have to fight that good fight. What is that? Temporally fighting physically, no. It is spiritual. I need to come to manifest in the physical. It is how you conduct yourself as a child of God, as a son of God, in that situation that you are facing today, that will strengthen many out there. Amen. If you're not like saying that, no, the way I'll carry myself, the way I'll face these challenges, the way I'll conquer, will make somebody to stand strong and say, truly, they are God. Truly, how God can do wonders. Not in Elonaisha. Fiakanga na pelela popeni. I will not manage to convince my neighbor that truly le sala asuka. Because what I said, shatinga imoto mnefirwa. Why are you failing if your God can make a way? That's what they'll ask. Ngai mama la pepa, we know you. You go to church every day. You carry your Bible. You pray. But why are you failing? Therefore, you have to stand strong as a child of God. You'll be blessed by that perseverance. Amen. Because many will be touched. They'll say, oh, mama fuma. And yet she's still standing. I don't know what has failed you from January to November. You need to carry on and stand. Amen. Persevere, fear, even on that very, very hour, that last minute. When you part 24th, epo mwari ngilo kusanga ilien chito. When you part 23, and it is in the 59th minute. Carry on and still believe that that call is coming.
Amen.
That is the perseverance that you need to have. When people cannot see, that's why you need to see something.
Amen.
But praise amukuba down. Why? Because you neglect prayer. Amen. Mwalekela kwenshi. Ipepo. Ipepo, sorry. Ipepo is the only thing that will carry you. Amen.
Amen.
So that when it seems so hard, at that last minute, at that last hour, imwe, parasa mwalekela something. Because if you let go of prayer, your spirit will be weary. You'll be fainted. That heart, what belong of offer to nothing. Iskulu, wakusumina. Wamba kudauta palasta kure brother. He's in Chipata. He got the acceptance at Lusaka Trades. And then we sat down as a family. He's like, how are we going to help? He said, okay, let's be contributing. You want to wake up? Then I phoned him and said, it is well, my brother. He just came and asked me, my sister, is this thing going to work? I told him, persevere, my brother. Just by you being it. You have this acceptance letter. Just count yourself already in that school. Amen. Do not question about where that money is going to come from. Just know that you're already admitted in that school.
Amen.
That's what I told him. Ali seka vyadini. Mukamba chabi. Vemino akamba watazambo ikapu mafeva ndek mazingati. Mazambo ikapu. Iwe don't care about who and who. Because if you point your eyes upon man, man is going to let you down. But if you point your eyes upon the Lord is going to see you through. That's why you have to carry on and persevere.
Amen.
I'm not putting my trust in my father. What if he dies today and I still have that acceptance letter? Ah, if I start lamenting, I'm blocking myself. I just need to point my eyes upon the Lord and say, Lord, as long as I still have this paper in me, it is stamped that I'm accepted. Surely I shall be there.
Amen.
I don't know the report that you have today. I don't know what they call it today. But I'm here to tell you, carry on with that determination. Tomorrow you will stand to testify how great the Lord is.
Amen.
Now that's the next thing. No, Fineka, your enemies will stand up and clap. To our wish, my brother, they will stand up. That should not be your push.
Amen.
You are the child of God. You need to take that witness there to witness to many other people. My God will just come in and step in.
Nobody
but Shiva. But Jesus, when he steps in, he's the own. Kutina mwikarapa. Your meetings are nothing. But when Jesus steps in, I'm taught. Yesu Christo after eyes. Barila mamata. Barila barila. Iwa Yesu. Ngeko wa Shiva. Jesus came with a solution. He came to wipe away our tears. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Papita nama Daisy. Mama na pati vena na chipua. Pati papita wa Yesu. Wa Afrika. Wa Anolesha. Mama ntuma lelila. Tuwe Lazaro buka. Mayo, mayo di shanya. He is the child that you want. That the mighty shall, he is the child that you want. It doesn't matter how many times you have applied. It doesn't matter how many times. And do not get tired knocking on the doors until something happens. That's why he says, pray without ceasing until something happens. Persist, persevere, and the Lord will crown you with that success. You will come out victorious, and people out there are going to testify and say, truly, the God that you worship is mighty. That's what people are going to say. Mama, what he has done, it is because of perseverance. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is because of what?
Perseverance.
You may have been doing the same, same thing. Iwe, chitu chimos na chimos. You write the same exam, leno mwapun. I'm telling you, stand up. Persevere.
Amen.
Carry on.
Amen.
Until something happens.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. I'm telling you, rise up.
Amen.
Because he can see the potential that is in you. So now you come to destroy. with that determination. That is unshakable.
In Jesus' name.
And it will happen. It will happen. So long as you carry on with that prayer. And do not trust in man, but trust in the Lord.
Amen.
Because he has got his own ways of making. That's how I know my God.
Amen.
And it only takes you to be in the spirit to understand him, how he operates. Walanda wafya kudawisha. Umu ine wafyonse. Atemu ine fyonse. Now it is the owner of everything. What about that problem that you are worrying about? He knows how to take you out. Amen. He knows how to take you. Amen. 2 Corinthians chapter 1 and verse 21. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, help us to carry on. Help us to stand. We can never do without you, Lord. Thank you. Chapter 1 and verse 21. And the Bible says in verse 21, now he who establishes us, with you in Christ and has anointed us is God. Amen.
Amen.
He who does what? So it is the Lord that is going to establish you in me. Amen.
Amen.
And the Bible continues to say what? With you in Christ and has anointed us is God. Amen. So you carry that. It is not about Bariana Baria. It is not about Insta Babomba. It is not about their lifestyle. Amen. It is about just you alone. He knows you. Amen. And he's going to establish you. That's what the Bible says. He has anointed you and me. So even if you're going through that challenge, you're not alone. He is with you. That's why he says in Isaiah 43 that even when you walk through the fire, I will be. Yes. Even in the waters, he will be. He won't make you to jump it over, but he will be with you. That's why you have to carry on and persevere. Do not lose hope. Yo, the vision of this year, the theme of this year was arise and shine, for the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. But why am I not seeing it? I'm telling you today, on this day, that this year is not yet end.
Amen.
A loved one. Even at that hour, that last minute, that which you told your God for this year 2016, it shall come to pass. So long as you stand on the word of the Lord, so long as you stand in your prayer, so long as you stand in perseverance, you will see it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You should have more persevere. Are you all? It is difficult, yes. That's what you say. I can bash up you. Sons of family na pita. I can bash up you. Yes, they are in the fear. But it is you to stand in that perseverance, in that prayer, for you to see that answer come to pass. Amen. Thank you, Lord. And in conclusion, Ecclesiastes chapter 9 and verse 11. Ecclesiastes chapter 9 and verse 11. The Bible says, I returned and I saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift, nor the battle to the strong, nor bread to the wise, nor riches to men of understanding, nor favor to men of skill, but
it once again.
I retain and so under the sun that the race is not for the swift, nor the battle is to the strong, nor bread to the wise, nor riches to men of understanding, nor favor to men of skill, but time and chance happen.
Everybody is ready.
Time and what?
Chance.
Happens to us, you and me. It may have happened to your neighbor. Time and chance
happens to them. Yours is coming. It may have happened to your neighbor. Yours? Thank you, Lord. I believe that mine is coming. It doesn't matter how I've waited, January till November.
My sunshine
is coming.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I'll just continue to persevere. Just to be that patient. Just like the farmers wait. Balalolela. Ifulayala tapa. Twalamba kokulima. Twalabialika. Ekwe dinshita. Tukesa songola. That's me. I'm waiting. I don't know about you. I'm waiting. I'm still carrying on.
Amen.
Persevere to succeed. Amen. To God be the glory. Please, the rest of your faith.